Malacca, Malaysia, Truly Asia, with my colleagues there, Helena and Catherine. They're searching for food shop where we can eat our brunch, breakfast, and lunch. So just wanna turn around so that you will be able to roughly see what is behind me. And also, this street is called Junker Walk. Well, you can take a look over there. It's quite famous though. It's a touristy place, and I was told that they're gonna have Pasar Malam tonight. Alright, there you go. I'll be back later for more of Malacca, Malaysia. Restaurant, and they said this has been 100 years here, and it's really amazing. It's super traditional, as you can see the tables and the chairs. You know, it looks really antique. So while giving it a tour, this is their kitchen, and then well, you can see the background. It's so amazing. There you go. And the rest of my colleagues are already upstairs, so come join me upstairs and let's discover what's inside second floor. Say hi, Kat.
Hello.
Say hi, Helena.
Hello.
What did you discover in there? What's in there?
Wow, a lot of things.
Oh.
Would you like to bring one back to Singapore?
Well, I kind of thought.
Okay, let's take a look. Ah, this is so amazing. Take a look at that. Awesome. I wish I could have this kind of setup. Very big, really big mirror behind me. See how pretty, right? And then, look at that. Awesome, really? I wish I could have this set up in my house, but now, no, I can't do that.
Catherine, so we're following her. See you in a bit.